Trump's side during his tour of the border wall prototypes is now sharing details about yesterday's visit.
I met up with San Diego Border Patrol Sector Chief Rodney Scott to hear more about what he and the president talked about.
Well, I do have a preference.
This was San Diego Border Patrol Sector Chief Rodney Scott, front and center yesterday as President Trump got a closer look at the 8 border wall prototypes in Otay Mesa.
He was asking me some really challenging questions, if you will. He didn't take my answers on face value. He dug in a little bit more.
Chief Scott says Trump was curious about the testing done on the walls and the situations agents deal with on a daily basis.
What do you think that we need? How can we do it cost effectively? And how can we give the taxpayers back the best bang for their buck?
You might remember this comparison photo Scott showed the president of an area of the border back in the early 90s versus now. It's actually where we did our interview today.
Myself, personally, I was watching 10 people get away for every person I caught.
Scott has worked in the San Diego area since then and says the borders now in place are much more effective, but could still benefit from changes.
What I told the president was, this is what we've been able to prove through the concept of wall systems. However, to make it last, we need to upgrade it with materials that match the threat we have today.
Ultimately, Scott says he was pleased with the president's visit and thinks the cost of a wall is simply a good investment.
We upgrade that to the new technology, to the new fencing, the new wall systems that we're looking at, and we can give the taxpayers way more security for less money long term.
And along